George Simon Ohm was born in 1789 and passed away 1854. He showed that all conductors, even the best metals, resist the flow of electricity to an extent. The unit of electrical resistance is called the Ohm in his honor. Ohm's law says that the current flow through a conductor in air is proportional to the potential difference across it in volts. Volt is equals to amperes into ohm.